show you how to do a printer prank. Ugh. For this prank, all you're gonna do is go online and look at pictures of butts. But make sure you ask your parents' permission before you get on the internet to look at pictures of butts. I picked this butt. This is really funny because you're gonna tape it to the back of the dum-dum's chair, and when they sit down, this is gonna look like this is their butt. None of their friends are gonna wanna be their friends anymore. They're all gonna point and laugh. Butt. And then you're gonna cut it some more. And then I got this cardboard. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna get a stick of glue and glue it. Ta-da! Now let's go get a dum-dum.
Manta's working here, let's see. What? What's everybody laughing at? What's this? Oh no, it looks like I pooped myself. Bingo! Tear this off. So I want to teach that brat some manners.
See you next time!